Why zoomed in so much?
This is Earth Radio. And now here's human music.
Beater might be old, but it's got air conditioning, and it gets to point A to point B at 32 miles a gallon. Thank you very much.
That's how you do it.
Let's go get some food before this gets any weirder. No, but I gotta get something real because I gotta get that nutrition, you know what I'm saying?
So, funny story, I just realized how crooked this setup is right now. Hold on. I want you to look at this. You see the lean on that? That's worse than Lil Wayne. Damn. Hope it turns out okay. The wind doesn't blow it over. That would suck. I just killed a mosquito. Today's like the first nice day. How in the f*** are these things alive right now? God, it's so aggravating. Cold as hell all the time. Summer comes. It's like a swamp. Can't win for losing. And there's the bugs. Oh, the bugs. Doing the time lapse thing. What's up, everybody? This is a public service announcement pretty much geared towards the guys. For the women's behalf. There, turn the flash on. Why is it so hard to live for somebody else anymore? Why is it so difficult to stick it out instead of, at the first sign of trouble, running to somebody else? And yeah, 90% of it I blame Mark Zuckerberg for. Not him per se, but the monster he created. Because that's what it is. I mean, we've all seen the video of, like, girl changes her relationship status and all these hot dogs are flying at her face. Because these fucking thirsty-ass dudes all the time, like, go out and fucking meet people, talk to people, learn from people. You know, you might find somebody, you might not, who knows, but don't sit there at home doing the keyboard warrior thing, like trying to hook up with somebody 100,000% out of your league over a selfie and a relationship status. Stupid. And I mean, all you guys that do that shit, you're fucking stupid. So, and guys. All these chicks that send you friend requests, 94% of them are dudes. Just saying. Dude, trying to get your credit card info. Use some common sense, people. Use some common sense. Use your brains. Use your brains. Be more respectful towards females in general. You might actually get a little bit further than the whole, I really don't know where this conversation's going. This time lapse is running, and I'm just sitting out here running my damn mouth. The sun's already down. But as far as Facebook goes, I know it's beating a dead horse, but use it sparingly. I mean, I would totally delete mine if I didn't need it for business. But use it sparingly. Go out, meet people, strike up conversations in McDonald's, strike up conversations at church, wherever you go, If you see somebody that you're attracted to, talk to them. Don't do the whole what if thing, because you'll find out if she's got a man, if she's got a job, how many kids she got. You'll find all of that shit out within the first 10 minutes, I guarantee you. And especially if she's into you, you know, she starts doing the whole batting her eyelashes and turning her head away and smiling a lot, then you're going to find out even more. And it's simple. It's just human interaction. It's communication. It's not sitting at home saying, "You are the most beautiful woman that I have ever seen, and I hope you will marry me one day." George, I'm talking to you. Anyways, that's enough for tonight. I'm going to see how this thing's going. Subscribe to the channel. Comment on this video for the giveaway. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel and ring the bell so you can see all these rantings, because that's what I'm full of. All this crap that I see, and I don't want to post it on Facebook. Peace. I'm out.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, but it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction or a beautiful release. Memories seep through my veins. Let me be empty and weightless, and maybe we'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angels. Fly away. You